asteroid Deimos 875. For billions of years, this hunk of rock just sat here in the most godforsaken quadrant of the universe. It just sat here cooking up its special blend of promethium. An energy source so powerful it can fuel an entire planet. Or blow it to hell. Our science pukes back home sent out thousands of probes to search for this crap. And once we found the mother lode, everything changed. We arrived first and laid claim to the rock. Now it was our rock, our promethium, and business was good. Then the Varus arrived. Sure, they looked different than us, but they wanted the same goddamn thing, and lots of it. At first, it looked like we'd all get along just fine, but then something happened, and things got ugly, real ugly. Those bastards attacked, and we got the shit kicked out of us. Sure, we fought back, but it didn't go so well. Now the Varus have gone underground, cut off all communication, so the UE is sending us in to bury this place. Because if we can't have it, nobody can. Let the fun begin.